Hello friend, today we learn about importance of penicillin antibiotic was first discovered by Alexander Fleming. Now see useful fungi and their importance. Penicillium notatum. Penicillium digitatum. Penicillium digitatum. Penicillium italicum. Penicillium chrysogenum. Penicillium chrysogenum are been made antibiotic penicillin. Antibiotic penicillin. And now number 2, Penicillium rhizopulvum. Penicillium rhizopulvum source of antibiotic rhizopulvin. Penicillium rhizopulvum source of antibiotic rhizopulvin. Now number 3, Penicillium roqueforti and Penicillium camemberti used in hydrolysis of fat and flavoring of cheese. Penicillium roqueforti. Penicillium camemberti used in hydrolysis of fat and flavoring of cheese. Hydrolysis of fat and flavoring of cheese. And now, harmful fungi. Harmful fungi. Penicillium diverticatum cause decay of wood. Penicillium diverticatum. Penicillium diverticatum or divaricatum or chitum. Penicillium diverticatum or divaricatum causes decay of wood. Number 2, Penicillium parparogenum. Penicillium parparogenum causes spot on paper and books. Spot of paper and books. Now, third, Penicillium expansum breaking and spoiling of fruit like apple, orange and grapes. This helps to breaking and spoilage of fruit. Penicillium expansum. Apple, orange, and grapes. So this was importance of penicillium. If any information helps you, subscribe this channel.